Thanks a lot, Lee Marshall, and the giant and Lex Luger focused. The giant and Lex Luger, you know, and Lee Marshall said right there that he thought it was something, this matchup was something that Hogan devised. And I really don't agree with that, Dream. I think this matchup is something devised by the championship committee to try to feed the top superstars towards Hulk Hogan in effort to get the belt from him. I don't think a match like this would have ever been designed had Eric Bischoff still been in charge of WCW.
Yeah, and I agree with you. And that's, I mean, I'm telling you right off, I think you're right. But one thing I find wrong with it, okay, one thing that don't sit well with it is, like, them two guys there, the competitors they are standing there together talking about, you know, this matchup, you know what I mean? I mean, I'd get myself away for the next week. I wouldn't see the Giant if I was Luger. If I was Luger, I wouldn't see Luger. And now the Harlem Heat, that's a different situation. You got brothers, and obviously he's sitting in the living room someday there if we watch Chris Jericho come in the living room, and you say your brother, that say, I'd like to be World Heavyweight Champion. And your brother say, well, man, I don't know if I want that burden, you know? But you know what? I help you get there. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Did I make an overtone there?
Yeah, but I can also tell you this, too. Shoulder block as Super Caló goes after Chris Jericho. Great leapfrog and a spin wheel kick on target by Jericho. For Luger and the Giant, even if they don't win this match, you know that sooner or later, because they have always been top contenders of the world title, they're going to get their shot again somewhere down the road, one would think.
Yeah.
For Harlem Heat, for Booker T, or for Stevie Ray, this may be their only chance since they are focusing on tag team battles.
How long can Hogan hold out? How long can Hogan go through these guys? You know what I'm saying? One of them has got to take it to him and get that victory. You see what I'm saying? Well, will it be Sting? Where's Sting in this process?
We don't know. Sting will still not talk. He's still very mysterious, but there's no question, and we'll see later on, his intent when he pointed the bat was pointing it at one man, Hollywood Hulk Hogan. Pick up by Chris Jericho and a backbreaker. Jericho's become very aggressive as of late and very determined. Here's a young man who had his shot at the U.S. title not too long ago, did not win the match, but many people feel that here's a top contender for Dean Malenko's title or for Prince Iaukea's TV belt.
Yeah, and don't count out Chris Benoit and that Malenko picture with that U.S. title belt coming up at Spring Stampede.
You're right. Great match.
Caló really bouncing around here, trying some high-risk maneuvers, you know, and going ahead and dancing. How about Dallas Page? If Dallas Page beats the Macho Man Randy Savage, where is that in the world title picture? Doesn't that put him head up with Hollywood Hulk Hogan, wouldn't you think?
Yeah, it makes him one of the top contenders, but I think he's that anyway.
Yeah, I do, too.
This match.
Yeah.
Super Caló on top, and he'll roll Chris Jericho back in. Caló has used those high-risk maneuvers. He was injured earlier last year using the high-risk maneuvers.
Whoa.
And he walked into the super kick that time. That was on target. A cover. He got up from it. That's
boy,
incredible.
I mean, really, he got him right esophagus. Boy, I'm telling you, just about ripped his head off.
Back
blocked
up.
It. Caló right back up, though.
Picks him up.
Ridge.
One, two. Got a two count. The Northern Lights suplex did not get the win. There's an elbow.
So you're saying Dallas just wants to beat him up?
Yeah. I think
mean, after what's done to Kimberly, I don't blame him.
As far as top contenders are concerned, Dallas has nothing to prove. We know it is. This is an issue. This is why it's no disqualification. This is a match that could have been an uncensored.
Yeah,
it's going to be that wild.
It's going to be uncensored in a way. I'm telling you.
To the top. Big time superplex
this is
coming
way
here.
Way up high, right here on Saturday night, too.
Now, Caló just needs to shove him.
Oh! Man, did he flip him over.
One, two, three.
He got him, too.
Taking a page from Rey Mysterio Jr., from Jushin Thunder Liger, even from Psychosis and all the other cruiserweights. Chris Jericho is the winner. The fans love him here on WCW Saturday night.
Well, I tell you what, take another look at it. And Saturday night, just to rocking along here, so hot and heavy, so much talking about and controversy. Right off the top, got the flip-flop and fly, hook that leg up, get you the pay winner, Chris Jericho, here on the mothership on TBS.
When we come back, a look at Nitro, still to come, a special look at Sting. Stay with us.